Devyn on the beat. Kid Newton. Stay creamy.
Listen, I wanna take you back in time. There I was kicking back with a glass of wine. When this fly ass chick, she was passing by, and she stopped in the tracks and she asked if I was a cameraman. I laughed a little bit, said, yeah, I am. She was like, oh my God, man, I'm such a fan. I was like, cool. Baby, what's the plan? She said, baby, maybe we can hit the beach and take a couple pictures. That would be a dream of mine, creating something with you. I said, sorry, but I don't know where my camera's at. She said, we can use mine. I got one in my camera bag. Are you a Canon or a Fuji chick? You got a Leica or a Sony, girl? What do you be shooting with? She laughed, said, baby, I got it. She reached in the bag, and that's when I saw it. No, she shoots on Nikon. When I quickly realized I had plans that day, I had to shoot an album cover at this place in LA. So I called up the guy, I said, I'm on my way. Met the photographer, said his name was Richard. I said, what's up, Dick? You wanna take my picture? He said, I'm here to make you into an icon. Then he went and turned around and switched the lights on. But I'm telling you, man, something felt wrong. I thought maybe this guy also shoots on a Nikon. No, 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 no way, bro. No way he shoots on a potato. My stomach felt sick. Oh my God, when I saw who was sitting on his tripod, it was a Nikon. Oh no, 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 he shoots a Nikon. Oh God, no, he shoots a Nikon. Oh no, no, he shoots a Nikon. Oh no, potato.
What do you be shooting with? What do you be shooting with?
Nikon.
Hi, real quick before you take off, a couple things. First off, this video took a very, very long time to make, from making the song to the music video. So if you want to see more things like this and you're wondering how can I see more videos like this and support you, Sam, the easiest way to do that is by supporting the sponsor of this video, Cuts Clothing. By now you should know they are the best place to get high quality t-shirts, hoodies. They just feel good, they look good, they don't wrinkle, they don't shrink in the wash, everything you want out of a t-shirt. And you can get yours today 15% off by using code Sam Newton or going to the link in the description. Everybody wins. You get to see more videos like this and you get a great new t-shirt that you love. Yeah, this took so much time and effort to make. I'm going to break down how we made it in the behind the scenes, which should be out very soon. And if it is out, I will link it right here. So give that a watch. If you are shooting on Nikon and you want to yell at me in the comments, I promise you, I just make stupid videos for a living. It's not that big of a deal. It's all one big joke. I think it's funny. And yeah, buy a shirt, cutsclothing.com, 15% off, code Sam Newton. It helps. It really does. Okay. Mwah. See you soon. Peace.